gold, of course. Then finish it off with a 23-karat gold brownie with vanilla sauce. And don't forget to toast with a golden prosciutto.
We usually use it after the fact as an adornation. We top it on our top of, as a decoration on our plate.
The gold comes in four forms, as a leaf, powder, flakes, and aerosol. Sorry, ladies, the only kind of gold you can't get here is the kind you wear.
This is actually pure 23-karat gold that is edible. It's in its purest form, and it's actually, the gold that you actually wear is combined with copper, whereas this is the purest form of gold, so it's not harmful to the body at all.
Now, it doesn't just look pretty, it also has a pretty meaning behind it, too.
Back in the medieval days, the nobility of Italy, the dukes and the earls, used to adorn their dishes, including their risottos, with gold as a sign of royalty, luxury, wealth, and hospitality.
The food at Gold and Pepper sparkles. And after eating here, your insides may sparkle too. The